Hola beauties, welcome or welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hello, my name is Gurush Kaur. Firstly, thank you so much for tuning in. So today I'm going to share with you all my latest Urbanic haul. So lately I bought a lot of accessories from Urbanic. Personally, I'm not a person who's like huge on accessories. So I basically bought a bunch of accessories for the purpose of content creation. And yeah, so if you want to know what all I got and what I feel about them, also it's been almost a month, more than that I believe, that I've received my package. Today I'm gonna do a quick try on haul with all the jewelry for you all to see how it looks on my skin and my color and my body type and my face structure. So to know more, please keep on watching. All right, so the first jewelry piece that we have with us is this layered neck piece. This one is the Limit geometric imitation multi-layer neck piece in the color gold, and it retails for only ₹99, literally. And this looks so pretty. Let me stand up for you all a little. And this is how it looks like. We have a star, we have this thing going on, then a circle, and then this thing. But it looks very pretty and classy. According to me, layered chains like these look very, very classy. You can style them in multiple ways, with your V-necks, deep necks, with your shirts, with even on your turtlenecks, and even with something like this if you're wearing a spaghetti underneath, with pretty much anything and everything. And it looks really classy. And this retails only for ₹99. How cool is that? Also, if anybody's wondering, also got this dressing gown from Urbanic. It's a little too big, but I kind of like it. But it's really comfy and just gives me all the comfortable vibes. And everything you want in a dressing gown, right? You just want to feel comfortable. So I really feel really comfy in this. That's why I'm like literally filming this video in this gown, because I'm like, it's really comfortable. I have a messy bun going on because I could not care less. It's one of those days that I just don't want to spend time on my hair. I don't know why. My makeup looks bomb, but because my makeup looks bomb, I'm a little too tired to really even spend time on my hair. It's a lot. And that is how the first jewelry piece looks like. It's a lovely dull gold, nothing like too yellow bright gold, neither it's silver. Like, I prefer my jewelry to be dull gold because I have a warmer undertone, so gold jewelry really complements my skin. But I don't like bright yellow gold, that's too much. Either like something like crystals and diamonds or dull gold. So yeah, this is right up my alley. And here we have the second piece of jewelry. So this is the lock imitation multi-layer necklace. This one is again in the variant gold, and it retails for ₹290, which is not super inexpensive. But actually, like, the material, what are you gonna say, the metal material, I don't know, whatever, like, this is thick. Like, those are very thin, very fine, very halki chains thi wo. This is thick, okay? So this is like thick. Of course, it's not gold or whatever, but it's thick. So definitely it's the material costing or whatsoever, because these chains are like nice and thick, you can see pretty much. And yeah, so that is that. It retails for $290. The quality is really nice. I've already worn it a couple of times and it has not, you know, the color has not gone off. It's still the same dull gold that it came by. And I really like this one as well. It's a nice grungy neck piece. It is a statement piece, and likewise you can, you know, just style it in multiple ways. And this evil's eye, very pretty, very nice and chic. If you want like a nice evil's eye bracelet, it comes with this thing to loosen it up or tighten up as much as you want, if you get me. And yeah, that's really pretty. But one thing, like, the only problem I had, because I really liked this evil's eye bracelet when I received it, like, I'm wearing it ever since I received it, so it's been a month. So when it came, it was light gold, but now it's copper, you get me? It's a very brownish copper by now, but when it came in, it was somewhat like this, like a light dull gold, but now it's very copperish. So yeah, the color has definitely gone down, and it's not like a very good quality one. I don't know how to put it out there, but you get me. So it has turned its color from gold or dull gold to basically copper brownish. That I'm particularly not a huge fan of, but when it came in, it was really, really pretty. But if you really want to spend your coin, it's just for $190, so you get the call. And this is what the next piece looks like. It's the geometric imitation dangler. And yeah, it's in this nice snake pattern. This is purely, like, I got this purely from the intention of wearing it for shoots. I mean, these snake earrings actually look very nice, provided I guess I wear it with like very clean hair updo. They're gonna look really nice and strong, and I'm really gonna apologize for my messy hair today. My hair just don't wanna stay in place, and I wanna film and put up this video ASAP, so I can't help it. I hope you can see them clearly. Are the earrings. Well, and if you're bold enough, you can certainly carry these with like a nice clean hair updo so that the earrings, you know, get the attention and just like a statement jewelry piece. And yeah, like a really nice and bold look. So you can certainly carry these outside as well, hell yeah. And these retail for 290 rupees and are really nice, I must say. All right, so next up we have these geometric imitation artificial jewelry hoop in the color blue. So that actually has like a nice blue stone in there, and that looks so pretty. This one is actually very pretty. I actually love dainty jewelry, minimal jewelry, you know, just very nice and classy. According to me, minimal jewelry looks very, very chic, and that's just my style. So I like these minimal jewelry pieces, like just very minimal hoops with a little stone in there, and I like it. And yeah, also this retails for 190 rupees, which again, Urbanic jewelry is actually pretty affordable, I would say. It's not like extremely cheap, like 40-50 rupees, or just everything is on 90-100 rupees, but it's nice. All right, and for the next jewelry piece, I also got these pink hoops. They're actually similar to the blue ones we just tried, but these are actually a little different. Let me demonstrate. So for example, the blue ones you see here, it's a nice stone cut, so it's not even, you see that one is like an even finished marbly finished flower, and it looks very pretty chic and delicate. Again, these pieces are so delicate, they're gonna look so pretty with dresses, shirts, tops, pretty much anything and everything you want to style with. And yeah, I really like these. And I also ordered this round choker necklace, and this is like a nice and thick silver chain. I actually got this because I had like a nice grungy editorial look in mind with like wet hair, glossy lids, and I shall be doing that real soon, so keep an eye. Well, this is what this baddie gangster choker piece looks like. I just get those vibes from this, like real IG baddie or like the gangster vibes. I don't know what I'm saying at this point, but yeah, I get that vibe, and I'm really willing to do a nice look with this. Also, this retails for 390 rupees, which is not super inexpensive, but it's nice for the quality. It's nice. It's a little expensive according to me. Yes, I believe that. But Avlelia, so I can't really say much. It also comes in a gold variant, but I, you know, opted for the silver one on purpose, and I like it. And this is one of the many earrings that I got. These are basically like very cute floral earrings. Whatever you want to call them, I really don't know what you call these small earrings that are like stuck to your ears. Not really studs, but I don't know. 15th call of the day into us. Hello. Alrighty, and that's all I got for you today. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and all the product links are down in the description, so you can definitely check that out if you want to purchase any particular piece. Also, this video is not sponsored by Urbanic or anything like that. I happen to shop along quite a lot from Urbanic, I must say, especially in winter. They also got a couple of sweaters and hoodies and a jumpsuit and stuff. So yeah, that was that, and thank you so much for tuning in for today's video. Today was a very like, at the point that I'm filming this video, I'm so tired. I'm filming ever since early morning, and now it's like late afternoon, and all I want is my bed and want to sleep. So thank you so much for bearing with me on this very weird energy and me just rambling and ranting throughout. But yeah, we sailed through it, completed today's video, and hopefully it will be uploaded tomorrow. So thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys in my next one. Until then, goodbye.